We can't agree on anything anymore. As a country, we just can't agree. We just fight about everything. We can't even agree on Black Lives Matter. That's a controversial statement. Black lives
I have written a poem for a woman who rides a bus in New York City. She's a maid. She has two shopping bags. When the bus stops abruptly, she laughs. If the bus stops slowly, she laughs.
This is a special week. Does anybody know what it is?
National
Brotherhood Week. What's brotherhood? Treat everyone as though he was your brother. And is there anyone in this United States that we do not treat as our brothers?
Yes.
Who?
Yes.